Ghana is a country located on the Gulf Coast of Africa, with a population of approximately 25 million people. Ghana has one of Africa's fastest growing populations and economies. However, the benefits of its rapid growth are limited to a few. Roughly 70% of Ghanaians are excluded from formal financial services due to their business activities being largely concentrated in the informal sector. Fidelity Bank, the largest Ghanaian private sector bank, set up a financial inclusion unit to bring banking to the doorsteps of Ghanaians. Two main barriers to financial inclusion in Ghana are access to bank branches and requisite documentation needed to open an account.
Mi fa mi sika to bank if say e bia mi kwa o me ka se fa we bra na e bia sa de na mu hia no mi ni bi.
Kwa e be ka se fa utility bills bra fa ID card bra process be bra mu ye do be fa sa na e bia ma o.
No ne wo ni ka fi en small bank bank eji. Ake ko ke shika o mi e age 17.5% ye no.
Na mi bie bi ma me ba. Afi de mi hwehwe omo no mi hu omo uko hu omo krampo sika no ahye wonya o sika na wa eji nti hu ebi na ebi ba se o mbi a na wo suro se omo di usika be dwane
so na mi ni accounts na mi ni se first no wo discard ko to ma wo preska puduo bi se 10 million na na se 20 million na de akoto bank.
I think it's important for the bank to promote financial inclusion and for Ghana as a country to promote financial inclusion, because when you solve the problem of poverty, you solve many other problems. You solve health problems, you solve educational problems, because poverty has been proven to be one of the causes of many ills. If you take many of the children who are school dropouts, there's always a financial dimension. So if we're able to bring as many people as possible in the financial sector, and we're able to provide them with credit, many of them will be able to establish small businesses, and these small businesses will enable them live a better life, enable them look after their children, enable them acquire or buy health facilities. It is so important for us as a country. It'll enable us to achieve more savings. Many more people, instead of keeping the money under their mattresses, will have it in the financial sector, and as a result, banks will be able to unlend this money.
To open a Fidelity Smart account, the individual is assisted by a Fidelity Smart agent to fill an application form. He or she then signs or thumbprints the form and has a picture of the form, his or her national ID, and his or her picture taken by the agent who uses a customized Android app on a mobile phone. The data collected is then sent via this phone to the back office for processing, where it is verified and the account is authorized. Once the process is complete, the individual gets an SMS and is handed an instant ATM card and automatic access to Fidelity Smart Mobile Banking. The whole process takes approximately 5 minutes. Statistics from the World Bank Findex indicate that there are approximately 100,000 Ghanaians to five banking centers, with many of these concentrated in the urban and peri-urban areas. Resolving this dearth of banking centers is not easily solved by building more brick and mortar structures. Estimates from the United Nations Capital Development Fund shows that the cost of setting up a traditional branch can go up to a whopping $250,000. Serving the unbanked therefore requires ingenuity and use of cost-saving, cutting-edge technology. Fidelity has therefore pioneered the internationally renowned branchless agency banking model, which uses trained and certified third-party retail outlets equipped with specially configured point-of-sale terminals to conduct basic banking transactions on the bank's behalf. At a Fidelity Smart agent, clients can deposit and withdraw funds, top up their mobile phones, pay their bills and transfer money to others with smart accounts. Fidelity's exciting and unique cardless transfer service also allows valued customers to send money to loved ones without smart accounts. These funds can be redeemed at any Fidelity Smart agent or on all ATMs nationwide. Fidelity will be adding on more services at agent points, including insurance premium payments, loan repayments, credit, investments, and a host of others. Using an agent is very simple. A customer approaches an agent, hands him or her an ATM card, and informs him or her or the transaction he or she wishes to conduct. The agent inserts the card into the POS terminal, makes the appropriate selections, and hands the machine over to the customer for entry of a secure 4-digit PIN. The system then verifies the PIN and processes the transaction. All this takes less than 5 minutes. The happy customer walks away satisfied that Fidelity has brought its secure, fast, and convenient banking services to his or her doorstep.
Because we open at 8 a.m. and close at 9 p.m., all kind of people come in here for their transactions, traders, students, taxi drivers, those who find it difficult going to the bank, they usually come here for their transactions. Saturday, we are here from 8 a.m. to 9 p.m. and Sundays too, from 3 p.m. to 9 p.m. we are here.
Fidelity acknowledges that the task is challenging and has therefore partnered with organizations in the private and public sectors to extend its reach to marginalized communities. Fidelity and its partners are going beyond merely introducing people to banking for the first time to implementing a holistic approach to improving lives, combining the creation of a range of innovative tailored products with unique financial education programs to create financially capable customers. Fidelity is ensuring that the rollout of these products and services go hand in hand with quality financial information, education, and advice. The Fidelity Smart Account is the first of its kind in Ghana and is already showing great uptake with over 55,000 smart accounts opened in the first 6 months.
We believe that everybody has a right to have an account, and the smart account would allow us to expand financial services to as many people as possible. Because it's easy to open, anybody at all can have a smart account. There is no excuse for you not to have an account now. We hope that we'll be able to expand this across the whole country, and we'll also be expanding our agent network. So you do not have to go to a branch to do your banking, but you can just go right across your street and do your banking at your own convenience.
Because I will be out to meet this car, I see you too. Me kwa mi kura wanga na sidi mi di two money ye ina ATM card ye bi na no
to me check me balance for me phone so be bia
Fidelity smart account dey your convenience for
I think in the next 3 to 5 years we expect to see Fidelity as one of the top 3 banks in Ghana in terms of market share and profitability with 100 branches, 3,000 agencies across the country, and maybe, hopefully, 5 million Ghanaians banking with us across the country.
Fidelity believes that it is possible to reach full financial inclusion in Ghana, and by going beyond bricks and mortar, Fidelity is leaving no one behind.
Fidelity Bank, the new standard.